Welcome to Avast. Avast SafeZone Browser has a range of built-in safety features that protect your privacy, prevent hacker attacks, and block annoying ads so that you can browse, shop, and bank online with total peace of mind. To make switching to SafeZone Browser as seamless as possible, you can import your bookmarks or favorites from Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Internet Explorer, Opera, or a previous version of Avast SafeZone Browser so that you can access all your favorite websites with just one click. You can also import other browser data, such as your browsing history, saved passwords, and cookies. In SafeZone Browser, click the settings icon and select All Settings. In the browser section, under Default Browser, click Import Bookmarks and Settings. Use the drop-down menu to select the browser that you want to import your browser data from. The browser you're importing from should be closed during this process, so if the selected browser is currently running, go ahead and close it now. By default, all browser data types are selected. Keep them selected or untick any that you don't want to import, then click Import. When the import is complete, click Done. To locate your imported bookmarks, click the settings icon, click Bookmarks, then click Imported Bookmarks. A separate folder for each set of bookmarks that you have imported appears. To display more options, hover over a folder. Click the X if you want to delete a folder, or the pen to edit the folder name. Click the tick to select a folder, then drag and drop it into another location, such as your bookmarks bar, if you want your bookmarks to be available at the top of your browser at all times. Thank you for watching this Avast tutorial.